I would like to thank Dr. Tony Holohan, Dr. Ronan Glynn, and their colleagues for that clarity. When their recommendations come to government, we are obliged to consider them and also weigh up the wider societal impacts of very severe restrictions. Restrictions have very real impacts, including on mental well-being, capacity to treat non-COVID illnesses, unemployment and loss of income for families, and very significant social impacts, such as increased domestic violence and fewer child welfare referrals. These and the many other consequences of increased restrictions are hugely important and require careful thought. Having given it that careful thought, the government has decided that the evidence of a potentially grave situation arising in the weeks ahead is now too strong. Therefore, for a period of 6 weeks from midnight on Wednesday night, the entire country will move to level 5 of the framework for living with COVID-19.